Yes, this is Bilal Randeree. I'm interviewing Rachid Ghannouchi. Can you tell me, what do you think is next for Tunisia?
In July, 24th of next July, will be elections. Tunisian people will elect a constitutional parliament.
And is An-Nahda, if you're not looking for a leadership role in that, then what?
It will participate in this election to participate in constitute or develop a new constitution for Tunisia.
And are you concerned at all about the role that the military has taken and will be taken? Does that concern you at all?
I think the Tunisian army is national army. It has not any experience in government or make a putsch or coup d'etat. And the Tunisian army is well accepted by the people because it refused to fire the people and to respond what Ben Ali needed.
Thank you for this interview. I know English is, but the interview was fine. Thanks so much.
Thank you very much.